So let's do an example to figure out how to do generalization. And what do we generalize over? Well, we generalize over problems. And so we're going to need another problem. And rather than have a problem dealing with costs, which we saw were complicated, let's just do a problem where we're finding the shortest path, that is, the least number of steps to a solution. And so I'm going to choose a classic problem called the Missionaries and Cannibals problem. And it works like this. There's a river we have to cross, similar to the bridge, but this time it's a river. And we got a boat, and on this side of the river, there are six people. No flashlight, but a boat and six people. And three of these people are missionaries, and three are cannibals. And the goal is to get everybody over to the other side. And what makes it hard is that there are two rules. One, at most two in the boat. One person can go in the boat and cross from one side to the other, but it takes either one or two people to get the boat from one side and to get it back. And the other rule is that we don't want the cannibals eating the missionaries. And if we leave more cannibals than missionaries on either side of the river, either on this side or over on this side, then the cannibals are going to gang up and eat the missionaries, and we won't be able to accomplish getting everybody across. So we have to shuttle them back and forth in such a way that this never occurs. Now let's try to come up with a good representation for a state. One possibility would be to have a set of missionaries, a set of cannibals, and a boat, let's call that a Boolean, yes or no, saying what's on the starting side and leaving out what's on the other side, because we can figure out that given that we know we have three missionaries, if there's a set of two on one side, then the other side, there must be one. Another possibility is that we have three integers, the number of missionaries, the number of cannibals, and the number of boats that are on the starting side. These are all integers. And then the third possibility is that we have six numbers, the number of missionaries, cannibals, and boats on the first side, and the number of each of those on the other side. It may be subjective which of these is best, but I want you to tell me which of these would be sufficient for representing this state.